My name is Nyirampumbya Geraldine.
Imana yakubanga bagakundana nk'uko Imana yakubanga ariko Yesu we byari birenze kuko we yibagirwaga agakunda abandi kwiza kuko yifuza kugira ngo ryaramfasha.
I got this Jesus only book and I read it some part. I haven't yet finished it, but I read somewhere where Jesus loved others more than he loved himself. So that love of Jesus Christ inspired me so much. And this, from this book, it touched my heart that Jesus loved us more than he loved himself. I got inspired so much. I have loved the book and I'm continuing to read it. I wanted to read it first and finish it so that I can share it with others. I have loved the book so much and I'm willing to share it with others.
Jyewe nabashimira cyane nabonyemo byinshi kandi nzaguma kubonamo byinshi njye numvise neza kumara kubona kuko kazamfasha muri uru rugendo natangiye
njyamuka. I want to thank goodness and unity so much about the good work they are doing. I have realized that in this book there is strong and powerful message. It will help me in my journey to heaven. So there is nothing else I can say, only a word of thankful. Thank you very much. That there is nothing you can offer to good news and angels. Only our prayer, our word of prayer, we shall be sending it each and every time so that God keeps you in his work, in his special work to spread the word of Jesus. Thank you very much.